I have often heard it said from me father and me mother that going to a wedding is the makings of another. But if this be so, then I'll go without a bidding. Ah, it's kind providence, won't you send me to a wedding? And it's so dear me, how will it be if I die, you know? I can cook and I can sew, I can keep the house right tidy, rise up in the morning and get the breakfast ready. But there's nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery as a wee fat manny who would call me his own dearie. And it's so dear me, how would it be if I die an old maid in the garden? Sister Jean, she's not handsome or good looking, scarcely 16, and the feller she was courting. Now she's 24 with a son and a daughter. Here am I 45 and I've never had an offer. And it's so dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a gown? And I'll away home to me, oh wee but Garrett. If I can't get a man, then I'll surely get a parrot. And it's so dear.